Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Bookirex and thank you so much for joining. So before I get into today's video, I just want to say a quick shout out to all of you guys. We are now at 1,000 subscribers. Yay! So thank you so much guys. I know I set this goal when I started, I think in August, and yeah, and I never thought I would get 1,000 subscribers as fast as I did. So thank you so much for tuning in, for joining, for watching, for subscribing, for liking. I really appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you. I love you. So with that being said, let's get into today's video. So my girl Nicki Minaj has been featured on Jesse Nelson's debut solo. Jesse Nelson is a UK artist that was part of the group Little Mix, but I think now she's going solo and this is her debut single, and she's got Nicki Minaj, the queen of rap, on it, and I need to check it out. With that being said, let's get into it. Okay. Play. Hey, yo. I like that line. Oh god. Well, the song sampled Bad Boys, so she said being nice a little boring when you're in between the sheets. Like, you can be a nice boy, but when you're in the sheets, when we are doing that, I need you to not be nice because it's a little boring. It's played out right now. And then she said, when I write that he, her, you know, I know how to please ya. I like it already. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. So I'm going to run it back and then I'm going to let it play. It's a vibe already. This is the heat. I know Nicki's gonna come in and fuck everything up. This is the heat. Hey. Girl, I was thinking Nicki's gonna come in. Okay, another bus. All right, let's go, Jesse. Like G-Raw. That's a bar. I really like this bridge and the chorus, of course. Come on, Nicki. So give me what I need, Nicki. Pause, Nicki. Why is Nicki coming in hot like that? She said, bad bitches want a bad boy. What to Biggie, Diddy, and Mace? The bad boys crew, but also Biggie, Diddy, and Mace, because they are bad boys. R.I.P. B.I.G. But look at Diddy's lifestyle. Running the streets with Young Miami and Future's baby mother. And look what he did to Cassie. Is literally the definition of a bad boy. That's a double entendre. Oof. And then she said, "Whoa, like Rob won't find a prettier face." Okay, Nikki. Coming in hot with them bars. Let's go back. Nikki stays with them bars, and that's why she's the queen of rap. She said, do these bitches like a library, don't read them all. Do them like a library, like a book library. She's read them all. But then also she's read them all. Like she's who's next on the checklist? When you read someone. Bars. Oh my God, and also when you read, so read as in book, library, read as in having, as in checking people, right? You're checking them because they are coming at you, you're checking them for their bullshit, but also she's read them all, like having insight into something, like she's able to read them. And then when you read, you're in the library. And the library is supposed to give you more insight into stuff. And then you become literate. Oh my God. That's like a triple entendre right there. And I don't think I've heard this library books, reading, read, insight reference before. That's one thing about Nikki. She stays bringing the fresh bars. Oh, I'm hype. I'm so excited. I'm hype.
Shoot up the place. Raspberry, cherries, and berries. I'm edible. Do these bitches like a library. Don't read them all. My body's smoking. Okay. Come get the pole. Lucky charms on my anklets. No, not cereal. Jesse, we got all these jelly.
My body's smoking. Come get a pole. Like barbecue? Pole, but also pole stripper, smoking smoke, and also smoke pole. Like, just you can take it anyway. Smoke, barbecue smoke, stripping smoke, body smoking like a chimney. Bars, just bars, bars on top of bars. Whew. This song is only 2 minutes 59 seconds and I'm already reacting 8 minutes. Okay, let me wrap it up. Still a bad bitch, whether I'm sporty or I'm dressy. I don't know why I got these dudes that can zesty, but I only want a bad boy, it's my best. I like a bad, bad boy. You know I like a bad, bad boy. Hey, you know bad man. I love bad boys for life. Hey, I like a bad, bad boy. It's not Nikki feature if Nikki doesn't come back and give a cute outro. Ooh, okay. This is a hit. This is a bop. And by the way, I wasn't looking, I wasn't watching the video. I was just listening to the audio and I really like it. A lot of songs out now, the videos are saving the songs, which is why I really love listening to audio first and then go watch the video later. So I would go watch the video later, but honestly, this is a hit. This is a bop. I hope it does amazing, because this Nikki came with the bars, the melody is great. Jesse Nelson has a unique voice that can really see going the miles in her solo career. So this is really great. Her melody and her tone is fantastic. It's just a feel-good vibe. Cute girls having fun. My only thing is that I wish this was released early in the summer, because I feel like this would be a great summer song. But you know what? Summer is 365 all year round in some places. And where I'm from, we don't have winter. So I love it. I love it. Tell me what you think about the record. What do you think? Tell me what's your favorite line, what line speaks to you, and I'll see you at the next video. Bye. And thank you for 1,000 subscribers. Bye.